Traditionally, over the years, Myuna's accepted cable damage. And in the past, we used to run probably 50 or 60 cables a month. Adam's come on as the electrical engineer in charge and decided that he would correct this issue.
We went through a period there for a couple of months where we had a number of notifiables, which were obviously, reported to the inspectorate. And it was no longer acceptable, to have this amount of cable damage in the way that we were doing it at that time. So we got together with our Work Health Safety Committee and came up with the initiatives for the Save Our Cables program. But the two big risks that we wanted to address were the manual handling and also the potential for an arcless spark in the hazardous zone.
That we wanted it to start from them and come up, and it was critical that that's how it happened, and it did.
We ran the slogan competition, which was quite a surprise. We ended up with well over 60 entries, and from those slogans we developed signage which we now use underground around the production panels and in the muster area.
The workforce took it on board. First thing is labour saving and not killing cables as you get more production.
Not only do we have the outlay of the cost of repairing the cable once it's been damaged, but as you can see, a lot of manual handling involved in it.
Every time we kill one of these cables, it's an extreme expense for us.
From the point where we first implemented the Save Our Cables, we were up, averaging 15 to 20 cables a month, and now we're down to averaging between 3 to 5 cables a month. January 16 is where it started, and we were pretty well full tilt in March 2016. Cable repairs alone, has been in just over $200,000 saving. We need to give credit to the guys at the coalface. They've been really receptive with all the initiatives and the changes. One of our key areas in the bamboo spirit with Centennial Coal is the synergy. And obviously, that works well with this program, which we've shared all this information right across the Centennial sites.